Tenemos Esperanza. We have hope. This hymn was written by Federico Pagura, who was like the father of Latin American hymns, also the leader of the Methodist Church in Latin America, and he also later became one of the co-presidents of the World Council of Churches. He was very much a leader of human rights. And he was an activist, and he also was very much trying to unite people, so through ecumenical efforts. And this song gives hope to those who are struggling.
Defeated death and fear and sorrow, so nothing can hold back his mighty story, nor his eternal.